Hey guys, it's your girl CC, and I'm back with another video. Hey guys, it's your girl CC, and I'm back with another video. And as you can see in the title, today we have a part two. So y'all enjoyed the first part of the video. So we filming another part. So we're on the way to the mall right now. You probably can't hear me because there's so much going on. But I just wanted to let y'all know before we get into this video, make sure you like, comment, and
subscribe.
Yo. And yeah, without further ado, let's get right into the video. Sierra.
Ayo, Cece. Let me show you how to do a singing bitch greasy.
So here, I look crazy, we all crunched up, but we got Melissa, Maurice, you back in this. He got a part two, and he's like, so. And then I got my best friend back here again.
Hey guys.
I'm crying. So, I'm gonna just show y'all when we get to the mall, I guess. So where you taking her to eat today, bro?
Nowhere.
Yo.
Y'all about to get hit by a car, and I'ma laugh. Both y'all gonna be fine. I thought you said you was getting her McDonald's.
Nah, she's downgraded. She's getting nothing.
Nothing. What you wanna eat?
I want some chick. You gonna give me some chick?
So how do you feel about Maurice and Melissa?
I like her. You're too decent for her. She gotta get a whole nigga. With
you hate you.
Both of them just crossed.
They're leaving us. Come on.
Can you guys hold hands?
That's what I wanted to do. He don't want to hold hands.
Look, now, when he was trying to succeed in the last video.
Yeah, I'm now trying to talk to her in the last video. She dubbed us, so now she's not even an eight no more.
Oh.
You missed the four. You're four now.
Can you guys hold hands?
Matter of fact, two.
Yeah, bro. Bro, I'm trying to fix my cage. Hell no. Oh, you're hitting me again, bro.
Just call her thick, bro. She wanna feel thick. Why you can't make your lady feel special, bro?
Pointy,
stop fucking. You about to buy her designer?
Here, no, no. No.
Why?
Oh, no. I'm gonna show y'all what she worth right now. Hold on.
Oh, yeah.
What's
she
wearing?
Aqua.
Aqua, yeah. This. Going to church on the
Sunday. Wait, let me see the shoes, bro. Go
back. That's exactly what she wears right here. Aqua.
Mom, he's trying to disrespect me. He said I'm worth these shoes. Yo.
Right now? No, no, she's going to agree with me. She's going to agree with me.
I'm worth these?
Aqua.
These people going to kick me out after I slap you with this.
Nah, this is crazy. You got armadillo shoes.
You like my shoes?
Nah.
You buy any?
Go put it. Buy what?
And make sure you put lotion on the back of your heels, cause your heels.
Yo, yeah. No. Yeah.
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 Yeah. Why she can't get Gucci today?
I don't care. I got a pair at home.
Oh.
He got Melissa named Taddy.
Are you dumb? Never,
gonna
never.
Say, Melissa's going to say Roxy. Roxy Kenzo.
Stop it, Roxy. Stop.
Come on. Oh,
never get her name tattered on me. Are you crazy?
Oh, my God.
Come on, big baby. Let's go. This dude.
Yeah, what's up, Molly?
Come on.
What's up, Molly?
Yeah, on the phone with each other right now, bro.
Yo.
You gotta be prepared.
That's what I'm saying. You gotta be prepared. It's
so you show your mom the video?
I'm crying. He about to go in and cop her some Gucci. Alright, let's see what's up. Oh, stop.
I'm sorry, sir.
I'm getting too solid. Yeah.
Every time she lies, I'll back low in her eyes.
Yo.
Nah.
They want a Gucci bag.
They drippy. He
get it to him, guys. My butt looks big.
Alright, so basically, Melissa showed a hat. What a hat at? He got it. So basically, she felt bad.
I felt bad because I threw this nigga hat out at the window.
So she bought him a
so
new
I
hat.
So I said, look, you got a new hat.
Hi, there he is. It's so cute. It's so cute. It's so cute.
Make it look nice. Oh my god.
Listen.
Yo, nigga shaped you up. You don't want to talk? Nah, put me in the video, gang. I don't get no type of spotlight. I be in the back, bro. Word to my dad.
I mean, you're always in the back.
Like, dang.
Stop talking to my mans like that. Word to my dad. Stop.
She slapped me, right? Always in the back.
Do something.
Dirt neck bump.
Anyway.
I should slap him in the face, right?
Forky.
What?
I'm gonna show y'all her later, y'all. When we go in and
nah,
shit.
Let me show y'all her later. Oh,
I told you stop disrespecting me, bro. What I said.
Yo, let me hold the vlog.
Yo, bro, I'm not gonna say none. When I slap the out of her, y'all, she gonna know. Word of my dad. Word of my dad. CC lights gonna go up because I'm gonna slap the out of her now.
Say hi, Maurice.
You gotta get the menu, bro.
Maurice, what happened, bro?
He's upset with me right now.
What are you doing?
Blow him on.
I'm not blowing mine.
How blow him on?
What? Alice?
Talk to me.
Yeah.
Hey, you dragging it.
I don't say that. You really keep it.
I know his mask spit out of the crap from being mask right now. Because, but listen, why are you...
Sit down.
Listen, y'all, she wanted to go to Benihana, and she acting crazy in this video like she violent.
Can I say something?
Look how she eating the bread. The elbow's not supposed to be on the table. It's supposed to be like this.
Nah,
she's
supposed to be like this.
Like, come on.
How about this?
Your elbow.
Nah. Look, and this is going to get mad. That's what she getting with the dollar menu. Like, that's what she getting. Like,
dollar menu? Nigga, I don't think that's got you ain't got the dollar menu. Why can you talk to me?
They bring it. Can you stop? Can you stop?
Why are you?
Stop.
Look what you do.
Stop.
I'm never taking her nowhere. What am I going to do?
Melissa, what happened? Why are you mad now?
I'm mad because I don't think. This is all just new to me. Everything he's saying to me right now, I've never been told to.
Because they're not being honest. I'm honest with you, sweetheart. That's it. That's it. I'm being honest with you. That's it, bro.
I'm honest with you, sweetheart.
I'm not going to lie to you. I ghetto. We not in the hood. Look at him. Look at him. Look. Look what he got on. We not in the hood. Look at him. We not in the hood. Look. Now I'm out.
It's funny, bro. My mom loves him so much. She yep. Don't love me.
Yeah.
No.
What's your name?
Roxanne.
That's an insane one of Benihana. See, it's
just so. They be doing that though. They do that. Don't
Yo, I'm weak, bro. I'm not coming out with this motherfucker anymore.
No. Niggas is not coming back out with you.
Yo, I'm weak right now.
Her bob yesterday looked crazy. What about that?
No.
Okay.
He's president.
You're supposed to be on a date though.
No, we're not. No, we're not. No, we're not.
Yes. No date.
You better be paying, she says.
Who paying? Where am I at? Am I like three waters that I got? That was my last time paying.
14?
No.
Wait, pull it.
Do you want to fight me?
Give me a hug. Give me a hug. Give me
it.
Just give him a hug.
He's gonna hit me, guys. He's a woman beater. All right, come get a hug.
Say sorry to the camera. Say sorry.
Alright, so it is the ending of the video. I know the video ended off weird, but y'all gonna understand at the end, more to the end. But thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe and hit that notification bell so you can be notified every time I post a new video. And I just wanted to say thank you for blowing up the first video, because that video was very funny. Hopefully the second one, this part two, blows up at the same rate. But I didn't really get to like record an outro in a sense, so I'm last minute with it. But I'm gonna FaceTime Maurice and Melissa, and y'all gonna hear their point of views of the blind date. All right, so how was the blind date? What did you think about it yesterday?
The blind date was Gucci. For me, like, it was alright. For me, the vibe was mad different from the first video. That's not my girlfriend, y'all.
Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna call you later.
Hey. So, this is for you too, by the way.
It was okay.
Well, that was the responses for the blind date, because I couldn't get to catch it yesterday because it started to rain and they went home and stuff like that. But as you can see, the blind date, this part two, was more different than part one in a sense. But I don't know how to really explain it. But that was it for the video. Thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Especially if you made it this far in the video, you might as well subscribe. But once again, thank you guys for watching this video. Their at names, their Snapchat, and everything will be in the description box. So make sure you add them on Snap. And add all my social medias too. That's on period. Now, bye guys.